Hello viewers of the world, my name is Yugami, welcome back to another video. We are back with Batman Arkham Origins. This is part number 5. Last episode we battled at the Jezebel Plaza. We battled Penguin's thugs and we make them our pave. Back. Yeah. So continue. No, me again. Let's go, baby boy. Let's continue the story. Hope you watched my yesterday's video, which was Assassin's Creed 3 part number 6. Yesterday's video's link will be in the description down below. We have to track down Mr. Penguin. I've only battled one assassin right now, which was Killer Croc. I'm still not battle like Shiva. Deathstroke deactivated the jamming signal. Okay, let's go, boy. You know, it took me so freaking much time. Where am I? I'm stuck. I'm going to the place. Is that on a map? Right over here, it's at the waypoint. No. Yeah. There it is. It's not that far away. We can reach there if we use some skills. I guess this is a tower, maybe? I guess this is a tower. We have reached a tower. Before that, I want to make these guys pay. Okay, it's counter strangle. I use strangle in Assassin's Creed 3 sometimes. Don't know why. Oh, but this. Your neck is gone, boy. Nobody can defeat Batman except Batwoman. A bad girl. When you're so bad. Oh, they're all gone. Okay, this punk also needs some lessons. I have to make this punk over this. Oh, uppercut of death. Well, you use a remote control battery. Hello, can I use it? Okay, I died.
Not so easy when you've got to use your brain instead of your fist.
Okay, let's get in. I cannot even get in, actually. I can't even get in. How can they get it in?
Typical. I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just...
What's the arm gonna do? What can I do here? Oh, there's a place I can go in. Why the freak did I even waste my time? Okay. I can't even do anything once I get up here. How do I turn? Oh boy. And that's how I'm gonna do it. Okay, I'm not gonna do it like that. Where do you have to go? Here? And control it. Go, baby boy, we did it. Now we're gonna get up. I'm telling the Bowery, the door. Is this a mission or not? I'm gonna zoom. Okay, our mission is actually upstairs. So let's go up then. Think about our mission is up. Let's open the door. Bad strength, but for that. Where's my thingy? Crypto sequencer. How am I gonna use this? How do I use voice R? Okay. I play so many games I don't even remember how to do things. Hack the device. Now. Keep out.
Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Correct. I like it. So what will tell you? Gotham's a sully. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish!
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
I did my objective.
Now I can access the SIM card and tell that our stealer had paid those communications.
Okay, we're using some SIM cards. Repair it, but okay, now how the f*** do we do this? Let's see. The code?
The bank was pretty pissed off about the deal going south. Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Oh, level up. I don't even see. I can upgrade my combat armor. I can invisible predator update. Boost. Smoke pellet. What's here I can do? Free flow power gadgets. Can't do anything, so let's go and get our armor up.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Who Batman's on the case? Okay, you gotta do something else? Two comm stations. So they go and hack some comm stations. So the first one got a triangle penguin. It's over, it's up also. So let's go up. That's it, I can see it on the map. I went the wrong way. Let's go. Let's go, baby boy. There's the Batman symbol. There it is. We're actually pretty close. Yeah, Batman rules the street, but he never kills anybody except your enemy. So here we are, we reached the first tower. Any arm? Don't know. It's time to battle these punks. Come on. Who wants a piece of the bad boy? Ooh. Skills of the Madagascar Master. And there is Super Kick of the Death. Here it is. Here is the comm station. Okay, what did we find out? So when I will complete this SIM card one, I'm gonna end the video. You don't even know what the freak just came to. He was a bad boy. I'm just gonna run away. I'm scared. Eyelids? I'm gonna break your face, penguin boy. Are you penguin or I'm kiwi?
Yes, Mr. Cobble. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
But Cobble Party? What's this? In my data pack. I went to the wrong freaking way. Bad boy. No, you stupid bat. Just kidding, we died. Come on, bad boy. Come on, some... Oh freak, we got some gun members here. I didn't even saw there were guns here. Get up, get up, get up. Honey, out here. Let's use. I cannot use this. Oh, why I cannot use this? Just take it, bad boy. I have to kill everybody. Where the freaking Godzilla's balls here are gone? We cannot go down. Okay, go over here. I'm gonna end the video very soon. Let's go up, baby boy. Isn't the walkie-talkie over here? Now I can use this like freak. I'm gonna end the video once you do this. Let's use it. Activate in 7K broadcast frequency. You see?
Alright everyone, listen up. I know I ought to catch a
right after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza. But just to show you you're a nice guy, the fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship.
Dad, dude, have a good day. Bye-bye.